Greetings from Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. I am Dr. Sumit Talmar. I would like to convey a message to all of you that physical consultations are now completely functional and they are advised for everybody because it helps in picking up diseases early and it helps in preventing the delay in treatment. In our department, we do bariatric surgery and metabolic surgery like sleeve gastrectomy, gastric bypass, mini gastric bypass, and various other procedures for diabetes and obesity. And also in the Department of General Surgery, we do surgeries like laparoscopic cholecystectomy, laparoscopic hernia operation, laparoscopic colorectal procedures, and all laparoscopic procedures. We have taken all the necessary precautions that are required to prevent the spread of COVID in our hospital, right from the entry gate to the ward and up to the operation theater. We have been continuing with elective operations since the time the government has allowed it, and we have been doing it safely, and I'm happy to say that we have not encountered any problem as far as COVID is concerned in our surgical patients. Visit our website and book an appointment to get in touch with us.